getting a better graphics card for Christmas. 1070, probably EVGA. Nah, it just went up. It just went up. You'll probably be seeing it soon. The only question is your voice going to come through? Yeah, I'm not sure exactly what I did though. I'm in a hot air balloon with a guy dressed as a rat or a mouse. Woohoo! Of course. What's up? Alright, so what are we gonna do, man? Where are you at? There's a big jump. I'm down for that. You go to it, I'll teleport to you. Right now, yeah, I'm down for jumps. Sounds good, I can do that. I can score 20K. Score 30 on it. Yeah, this thing is so far away, I'm trying to fly to. It's like I'm not getting any closer. I might just have to teleport to it. I wonder what this is. Oh, it's a hard level on Bone Collector. Maybe not. Let me know when you find it. What's a derby? Yeah, like a roller.
Hey!
What the? What are you supposed to do on this? Yeah, this is weird, man. The idea is to get as much G's as you can. Alright, where are you at? Alright, I got a gold medal in that, apparently. I got a snowboard down a bobsled track. Alright, so first I'm gonna join you. Question is, where the F are you? Yeah, I went to some guy named Jake from State Farm. Where are you? Why am I even asking? Not gonna get a straight answer.
Race skier in town to shoot some stuff for their rider series, just like they do every year.
No, don't. I'm gonna do it the old school way. Teleporting to you. I'm just gonna teleport. Oh, that you were next to this dude. You should have told me you were next to Jake. Let's do it.
I didn't even start. What the hell? Why not? Yeah, but I went right through it. It didn't start. It's not working for me, man. Oh, I have to be level 17. Yeah, but I'm...
Shit.
Doesn't matter, I'm right there. Just about to be 17. So, I'm 16 and a half. Ba-bow. So take that. That sounds about right. We'll keep that one in mind. Looking for things I didn't finish. Like this bone collector. Well, my guy's a tiger.
Alright. You can teleport to me if you want. I gotta get to level 17. Gotta get up, kid.
Still salvage on bronze or something.
Wait, you have to go up the mountain? I'm not ready to make this finish line.
Yeah, I'm starting over. Yeah.
This time, go up the mountain. You gotta do cool tricks in the way. Otherwise it doesn't count though.
So how the hell do you get up there?
Ooh, chill.
Chill, Tiger Man.
I'm trying to figure this out. It's not really making a lot of sense to me. What the hell is this? This makes no sense.
Take it out now. I found the correct thing that could possibly be.
I definitely found it. Let's do it.
Oh man, I'm hitting bumps though. I'm hitting Kellogg's bumps. Juan Tabana is right next to me. Look out for that one. Well, not gonna get the gold. Not gonna be Tonya Harding. Can we be Nancy Kerrigan? We're gonna Nancy Kerrigan it right now. Oh yeah, bronze medal, baby. Nancy Kerrigan got taken out. I'm gonna try it one more time and see if I can salvage something here. Salvage a decent score. I know you're trying to salvage just finishing. Why don't you follow the guy in Ferguson? To the promised land. Follow the tiger to the promised land. You shall prosper. Oh man, I'm cruising. Can we be looking at gold in our future? Uh-oh. Oh no! Uh-oh, no. Come on. We got like 8 seconds. 5, 4, 3. Oh, that fudge. No. 1, 2, 3.
Cracking work.
57 seconds. I'm doing it again. Can't stop on that. Gotta end it on a good one. But I'll take a silver. What was your final score? I was telling you, you gotta watch. You gotta follow the tiger. You gotta follow the tiger, man. No, Tiger Man got silver. Yeah, I don't think so. Wait, you missed the silver? Yeah, you're going the wrong way then, homie. I got 57 seconds. Listen, why don't you start over real quick and follow me? If you didn't get an easy silver, you went the wrong way. It's a medium race. You're just going the wrong way. Why don't you follow me? Oh, you're gonna try it again. Oh man, the train's leaving the station. You guaranteed didn't know which way to go. And that's a good thing. What'd you do? That's right, I did. It's a tiger racing a giraffe. Look at this, I think I'm just naturally faster than you. It's like a call of the wild. Oh, so I'm just naturally better. As I'm falling. Meh, that's okay. I get it. you saw me creeping on you. You were like, I think I'm just gonna, you know, pretend to fall here. Makes sense. This is called an extreme race.
Look at that beat.
Holy shit. Yeah, I'm done. I beat you. I did my job.
Oh man, I'm moving while I'm missing checkpoints. I'm missing.
Challenge canceled. You missed the checkpoint. You suck.
This one's pretty sick.
Oh, turn. Oh, let's go. Get. Oh, shit. Come on. You could lose to me again.
I'll allow it.
Oh. Hit it. Hit the checkpoint. No! Oh. Shit at a stick. It's right there. Come on. All the checkpoints are like deep from each other. It's so easy to miss one. Damn. Oh shit, I'm getting pushed by the skier. I'm soft. Come on. There we go. Hit it. I missed it again. Damn. Maybe I just gotta slow down. Slow down, baby girl, you're moving too fast. Turn!
What?
This game's playing me now. We got something against tigers. Come to this race, let me see if you can finish it. Oh, motherfucker! Ride regular this time. That's the problem. That's got it. Infinite trend. I'm the whole thing. Oh, Jesus! Oh my god, I can't even finish it. I can't even finish this shit. Keep missing checkpoints. Oh my fucking god. This is the last time I'm doing this shit. Again? Bullshit. I'm calling shenanigans. Let's go. Fucking me right now. I literally just had to completely stop just to hit the checkpoint. Fucking worth it. Shit, it's not fucking wrong. I fucking missed it. Well, kinda. I kinda got stuck in the wrong. Jesus Christ. This game's fucking with me right now, I'm telling you.
Ow!
I'm done with this shit. Fuck. Taking it. I'm gonna take it real fucking slow. We're gonna go down like a bunny here. I could fucking do better than this in real life. That's how bad I'm doing. Oh my god. I'm watching the gold medal time fly away. No, fuck no, he's not. Oh, wait, I'm right behind him. I'm in front of him now. I'm trying to do it.
Out now on the bridge.
Fuck! I'm stuck on the rocket. I'm fucking stuck on the rocket. Now I'm defying gravity by going uphill. I'm gonna have to hit the jets. I'm gonna have to hit the fucking jets. Oh, never mind. I smashed my face into a rock. Now I'm going the wrong direction. Hey, I'll take a finish. I'll take a finish, please. That'd be great. Thanks. Oh, yeah, baby. Just paint the bronze gold. Gotta get the spray paint out. I'm about to win for real. Nope, just kidding. Yeah, you watching that stream? I want you to watch it, sir. I want you to watch it because I want to know if you can hear your voice. Yes, under my channel name. No, that channel. Oh wait, what the fuck? What's a gold? Oh god damn it, I did in 58. Shit. Damn it. That sucks. Gonna have to get a fucking internet boost.
Where to go? 62 is freezing. All right, where are we going? I'm gonna do all the fucking crazy ones.
All right. I don't wear helmets. Looks the same. You sure you left? You sure you went to it? I teleported to you. How the fuck? Doesn't make sense. I'm at the old race. Yep. That's correct. Well, that's a good answer. You solved it right there. Let me see if I can hit something real quick.
there was something over this way, but can't be sure just yet.
Shit, it's so far away. Right.
I think that could be... Actually, yeah, that might be the spot. Well, I need to get closer. Bingo. Now to take a look around and see what kind of secret she's been hiding out here.
All right, what do we got? You said trees... Tree, some shit like that. What the fuck?
Ow!
Damn. It's pretty easy.
Killed it. This is not the time to relax.
Let's go.
Keep push on. Keep pushing things to the next level.
That was cake. Oh, you got some little weenie score. Look at your weenie score. Damn. Get your points up. Oh, this isn't for you, man. I could tell already. I could tell already this is not for you. First attempt, gold medal, let's go. 200 experience points.
Well? Motherfucker. What'd you score?
By 100.
That's funny.
Oh, now I can't even get back there. Where is it? Where's that shit? Oh shit. That looked like it hurt. Damn! I didn't fucking die once the first time. Now it's like a common theme. Probably because I'm trying to go fucking crazy. Uh-oh. Alright, what else you got? What other ones are we going to? I don't know what that is, but just go to it. I'll fucking follow. Almost 17. If I do this a couple more times. Oh, what the fuck? Clinch your butt. Oh, it made it through. Your score is fucked. Yep, your score is really fucked. Like, ultra fucked. Just wait for it.
I'll tell you in a second. Let me get my ass to the finish line. Holy shit!
That's what I call a good day's work.
Good luck with that, giraffe man. Oh man. Just when you thought it was safe to say you had the high score. Tiger Man does it again. Let me guess, you're doing it again. Oh, so you're conceding. I don't think so. You're not touching that score. Fine. You're giving up. I accept your concession. You're like right on top of it too. What do you have to do on this one? Jesus. I think you spawned it in a pretty bad spot. Holy shit. What the fuck? What's the difficulty level? Yeah, that's what I had thought. You have to not die or you just score a lot of points. Okay. Then you died. You started in a fucking terrible spot. I gotta get up higher.
Something interesting over there. I want to get a better look first.
You like it now that you're able to finish it?
Oh no 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 no!
Another killer jump pulled off with style.
Holy shit. Wow, that was fucking nuts. I haven't
fallen that hard since I first started out at this.
What's up, Lisa?
Hope you're ready for the extreme, because GoPro caught your
got
videos
that high score. Fuck, what'd you score in this shit?
They're calling breaking
4600. Alright, oh, you just missed a goal. That must have sucked.
And it's gonna test your skills in a squirrel suit like never before.
We'll see. Oh, took a little. Scarlet took a tumble. I don't understand how you just missed it.
Not good, not good, not good!
I just can't read.
Really got it in for me today.
That's why I'm saying I can't read. Something like that. Something like that. This is a fucking...
no, no, God, no!
That's one for the history books.
Yeah, I'm gonna say you're not beating this score. I'm gonna say you're not gonna beat that. You can say that's too low, but I don't think so. Enjoy that one. Oh, I don't need to tell you what the score is. You can go look. It'll tell you. Damn, bro, that might be like a world record. Oh, and it just told me I got a world record, actually. Nice. It's pretty dope. I'm gonna spectate you. Oh, you're... That's not... No, no, no. You're supposed to do tricks down the mountain. You're not... That's not good. Surviving, that's a trick, yeah. What's your score now? Getting anything good? Yeah, it's not gonna get it done. Yeah, you did like 15 spins. Jesus Christ. Well, looks like you didn't. So I guess you saw my score. What were you saying? You didn't beat my high score here? Nah, I just didn't feel like it. I was bored. So you were saying my high score was too low in this one. Is that what you were saying? Is that your final answer? My score is too low. Where's what? The one I beat you on? Holy shit, I missed it. Alright, let's go. Come on.
Ow! Shit!
Come on. Holy shit. Did I?
Nope.
Damn. Holy fuck. Damn, I can't do it again. I fucking set the world record. I'm done. I'm leaving it at that. Do a trick that time? Oh wow, you don't even do. Wow. Oh, you go an interesting way. You go a very interesting way. Oh, I can't tell you. Whoa. That's why you don't. I noticed it's a common theme. You're not very good at the snowboarding tricks. Can't seem to touch my scores there. Snowboarding tricks? No, sir. Like the half pipe and all those ones? Like, is that what you're talking about? We both got gold there. Didn't I just beat you on the tree one too? That's interesting. I remember that.
Holy crap!
Oh man, I'm getting killed. I know what you're thinking. Is 9,000 even possible? It is. It is possible. I get a first person view of this. This should be funny.
No!
Anyone else want to try to do better?
Oh, you're falling. That's not good. Yeah, I love the bush chops, man. Once I beat those scores, you're in trouble. Alright, let's see. I think it's time to unlock that drop zone right there. Come on, stop! Oh, I got it to stop. Paraglide. Watch out! Oh, that was fucking funny. That was gonna be the one, too. Yeah. I'm unlocking these drop zones. Since I hold the high score on that one. I don't know if you were. Nah. I actually got gold on it and then I did it again and got the high score. I was like, yeah. I'll retire.
Well, I'll be dead.
You do it once and then
what a superb location to set out from.
Wonder if you can you switch? No, you have to land. Big lake down here. Yeah, I still didn't fucking open this up yet. Come on, I don't want to land in it. Bivaco Rafa.
Minimum effort, maximum results with that one. I like that.
You're getting less and less. Got some shit down here to explore. Oh shit. What's this? This is a derby? Oh, it's dead river. Still haven't recovered, my guy's still. Now he's dead. Oh, shit. It's only a matter of time. Come on, get up. Get up. We got a race.
We got a boogie.
There we go. Can't see the camera. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, don't do this shit now. There goes any shot of gold. My guy's still fucking ragdolling down the hill. They gotta fix that shit. Oh, he's gonna really do this shit? Oh, the gold guy just passed me now? That's how far ahead I was? Holy shit. This game just played me so bad. I was like 10 seconds ahead of the gold guy. Easily had a beat. Oh shit, careful with the ending. It'll wipe out.
No stopping me today.
That sucks. I had a good score, a really good score, like definite gold medal. I did not give up a thing.
Holy crap!
What was my score, you said?
133.
But I spent half the time falling down the mountain.
Not good, not good, not good!
I got down so fast the first time. It was unbelievable. Couldn't get it to go the second time. Oh shit. What the fuck? Damn it. Nah, if you don't get gold, it don't matter. Yeah, sorry. Gotta get gold. Like I said, I spent half the time falling down the mountain. I'm waiting for you to get gold. Not impressed with anything else. What the fuck? How did I make it down this mountain without crashing the first time?
That's one way to wake yourself up.
Oh shit. I got a one turn. It's like an easy 110, like I just cruised. Did a couple tricks.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Kind of coasted. Stopped for coffee. This will be the third event in a row that I beat you in. You can't let that happen. I really hope you beat it. Just for your sake, you know? Funny because I actually have a record of it because it's being streamed. Uh oh, you better restart that one.
Might have cracked a rib during that fall.
Not good, not good, not good!
Actually believe it. Okay, we'll see about that. Yeah, I didn't think so. I think I have an interesting idea. So how close is she getting? Realizing it's not possible? You're not gonna beat my score again? It's three events in a row. Oh, sorry, wait, is this the third event in a row you can't beat me in? At least. Is that what we've come to? The at least? That's funny. Narrowly. You know, I don't remember what Vin Diesel used to tell Paul Walker when he beat him in the movie Fast and the Furious. But I'm pretty sure first place is first place, baby. And three in a row? That's no fluke. Oh my god, this guy. How's there two map? What two maps are those? Ooh, which one? I finished that match. You're missing four. Yes, I do. You're sorely misinformed. But what I do remember very well is that the last three races we did, I had a better score than you. Which one?
Damn it!
Remind me which, what happened to me. Yeah, I finished that one, dude. So now that your facts are all bogus. I finished. Literally finished. I literally finished it. I don't even remember what I got, but I finished it. So your fact checking needs work. Because right now the score is, what, 3 or 4? 4 to 1 today? 3 to 1? Oh, actually, you know what the funny part is? You're still doing this one, aren't you? That's how I know it's bothering you. Jolly Jumper. Jacquiao.
GoPro caught your videos and wants you for a wingsuit event they're calling Breaking Point. It's one of the toughest, most technical lines on the Agui, and it's going to test your skills in a squirrel suit like never before.
Oh, don't do this to me. Oh, come on, get up. Oh, I'm not interested anymore. You did too much crying on that one. I could beat that, but I'm just not interested. You made it not fun. Nah, you ruined it. You made it not fun. You took the fun out of it when you kept making excuses. You kept making excuses. It's not that fun anymore. I was trying to make it competitive. You just kept making excuses up. But I'll tell you what. You go beat those other two. We can talk. Because then you'll have beaten three that I got you beat in today. Man, Jolly Jumper is tough. No, it's not. Oh, it's 2-2. Yeah, that's true. I'll give you that. Your facts are correct now. You fixed your facts. Oh, I just push you over it. I was able to get this the first time. Like that one jump that we crashed on. Not this time. Go another way. Oh wow, that's a lot better. Holy shit. How would they tell you to go that way? Don't fucking do this to me. This is so pointless. Like, come on. You did the same stupid shit. Cause it's bogus. Like, they're like, oh, just shove him in here. My guy starts humping the rock. Like, come on, dude. Holy shit, this is really something else. Nice.
No, God, no!
Good day's work.
I'll take your silence as what the fuck.
I will take your silence as what the fuck.
I got that gold. I'm gonna dig for gold.
Man, this tiger suit is bringing me good luck. I got a new snowboard. I like this one though, but I might switch it up. And to whoever's watching this stream right now, I'm shutting this shit down. Hope you liked it. I'll see you later.